What up? Welcome to episode 3 of Telesis drumming series with Sonny E. Before we get started today, I'd like for you to like, comment, subscribe, click that button, join the e-click so you can be in the know with this information, man. Okay, so today we're going to be studying paradiddles, all right? And I hope you guys are studying and getting your 5-stroke rolls, your 7-stroke rolls, and that 9-stroke rolls and stuff that I've passed in the previous lesson to you guys, okay? So let's get that cracking, all right? So right away, let's jump right into it. We're gonna start with single paradiddles. Paradiddles, I think, are probably the most popular rudiment. I love them all, but I love playing paradiddles and I love how they sound around the kit. We'll get to that a little later on, but we're gonna start really basic right now for you guys and ladies who are starting from the very beginning. So here we go, all right? Decide which grip you wanna use, traditional grip or match grip. I'm gonna start with traditional today. And single paradiddle, here we are. Right, left, right, right. Left, right, left, left. Accent on the first note. Double paradiddles. I'm going to switch over to match grip for this one. Next up, guys, triple paradiddle. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, right. And it alternates. So now, as you all know by now, I like to warm up before every show. I spend about 30 minutes using all types of rudiments, different combinations. But one of my favorite exercises to do prior to a show is the combination of single, double, and triple paradiddles. And I've even gone push the envelope a little further to quadruples, quintuplets, and sextuplets. Just for my own edification. And you can try to do that if you like it. But if you master these three, it's easy to start stacking them on. I'll do a little bit of what I do in my warm-ups, and hopefully it'll help you with yours, all right? So four times each, four single paradiddles, four doubles, four triples, and then back to the beginning. Single, double. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This is the application of the single paradiddle. We will do this on the snare drum, and then we will begin to move it around the kit. Open to close again. Back out to open. Moving the single paradiddle around the kit. Double paradiddle. Apply the double paradiddle to the drum kit. Triple paradiddle. As you can see, I'm trying all different types of combinations. This is actually the beginning of the linear concept. We'll get into that much later. And this is applying the single paradiddle as a groove. Feel free to use your imagination with this one. Now this is the Paradiddle Diddle. This is one of my favorite rudiments. I use this quite a bit. Moving it around the kit, right hand on the toms, right hand on the hi-hat. Showing you how you can apply this in a groove. This is a little shuffle groove here using the Paradiddle Diddle. We'll be right back.
get it going, guys. Thanks. Check us out in the next episode, coming at you with more content. Peace.
Like and subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit that button. Like and subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe.